don't talk about what you're not doing. So you see that many verses of the Qur'an, they're constantly repeated in our lives. Many hadith, particular hadith, they're constantly repeated in our lives. And then you watch other people on YouTube from other trainings and other understanding, every day there's 10 different hadith they're repeating. And every day 10 different ayahs of Holy Qur'an, every day different. And this is against the adab of tariqah, because they come into our lives and say that, hold a respect, hold an ihtiram and a respect, one for Holy Qur'an. These are Allah's ancient words, they're not created words. When you hold a respect for it means that what comes, you don't let it to be dropped, don't let it to hit the ground, implement it in your life. There were Sahabi that were known for only reciting Suratul Ikhlas, because they were teaching us the way. Then imagine holy hadith of Prophet that with one hadith you can change your whole life. Who knows himself will know his Lord. See, I said, Ya Rasulullah, that give us an ihtiram and a love and a respect, that if we repeat your words, we live by them. Not a matter of repeating 5,000 words and none of which we live by. That's why they pick a particular few and they say that this is the way of tarbiyah and cleansing. Use these verses, use these holy hadiths, live them, breathe them, eat them, implement them into your entire being. Ittaqullah wa ahdimukumullah, that Allah says, now you have a consciousness with me. You're conscious of my word, you keep the ihtiram and the respect of my Rasul alayhi salatu salam. Now I will teach you, because you're safeguard and a safe and a trusty one, that you're entrusted with our words and with our way, and you keep its respect and you keep its limits.